say I'm a pro. I don't get that shit. Not now. Christ. If I ever rate the Mixer app, I'd give it fucking like 2 stars. It's cool, but I can't fucking access my profile, so. On the Twitch app, I can. Twitch is shit. Actually, no, the only problem I had with Twitch was, it sucked trying to load it on my computer because it didn't load. But Mixer fucking loads beautifully. The sky is burning. Alright, is it still going? Move it down just to see if it's loaded. Is it still streaming? Hopefully it is. Show subtitles. Yes! I always have subtitles on, man. It's just a given. Think that's good. As long as it's still streaming. Ubisoft Club, get more from The Division. Collect club units simply by playing to unlock exclusive in-game rewards such as broker outfit. See what other amazing awards you can unlock now. Would you like to launch the Ubisoft Club app now? Actually, yeah. Because there is sunset. Back to The Division. I gotta say, this story was pretty fucking cool.
Even though this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super 149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in
cash sales changing
I like the story because it's just too realistic. And the biggest fucking like virus scare. Like, planes and all that kind of shit.
This shit spread to like
appears to be a previously unknown variant of the 40s, suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox
outbreak.
Smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed
smallpox.
Scenario.
The National
Fuck.
Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In San
Francisco.
The bridges are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than
Ebola. There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
we're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging for
any available units.
Fire accounts in the
Many of our first responders are either dead
or... No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not our job. We're not trained for...
So cool. It's all real. It's all real too.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
The Division. Hell yeah, man. This fucking game looks so cool. And I hope it is as cool as I think it is. It's Gold Edition. $6,000. You know I can't pass it. And already, they have me as a chip. Yeah, please. Oh, that looks like the fucking Fallout 4 character. Seven looks like one. Hairstyles. I think this would be good. It's nothing like me, because I don't have my fucking hair like that. I have my hair in a goddamn ponytail. Stops, here we go. Why are those scars on the right side of the face? American flag tattoo. If anything, you know, in this time of epidemic, I'm gonna get the big fucking American flag. That one looks yellowed. This one. Accessories, piercings, and glasses. Why would you tie those two together? Unless glasses are their own separate thing. Oh, my Harry Potter. SHD. You can't change the face too much.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. to cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Can't buy that many things, dude.
Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
At least the pistol's gone.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
USAF Club rewards? Oh, now we're getting into the USAF Club rewards. Fucking club rewards that I get. Well, now we're getting back into the rewards. Oh my god, dude, get this shit off my fucking screen. Supply drop received. Supply drop received. I didn't get this many things, dude. This is more than 13 fucking things. Settings. How do I sprint? Alright, well, I tried sprinting earlier. Pressing down. That's player interaction. I thought that was a... I don't need to know that all this stuff is in here. I fucking bought the gold edition. I know all the shit that I'm getting. There's 13 fucking download items. That's okay.
Zip.
I should be on my first achievement, right? It's not fun. There we go. That was a different game, wasn't it? That was a... Shut that door. Close it. Car door. Awesome cover. Is that everything? Finally. Get that shit off my screen. I like third-person games more than first-person games, too. The camera's just easier to control. So are the weapons. Like, Wildlands. Game's fun.
Agent. I've confirmed that your fellow agent, Faye Lau, has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Oh, we'll be moving towards the car. There we go. Alright, yeah, I want to get that in my head before I, keep going. There we go.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Look at that, there's actually people.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you. We're what's left to hold the line.
My phone froze.
With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Disable VoIP. Choosing yes will disable in-game VoIP and completely hide your public IP from other players. Why can't I switch that? Oh, maybe I'm not at that part yet. Alright, neutral lighting. I don't know what that means. Metric, yes. Yes, it's classic game
measurement.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
You'll be missing out.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Outside of the safe house, follow me around and shit. I'm sure hope not, because that's gonna kinda
approaching marked location.
I'm telling you, it won't budge.
It's because you're doing it wrong. I got this.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I kind of missed that. I have no idea what that just said.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Is there no crouch button in this fucking game, dude?
GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it. Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
So, that's where I'm at right now. I'm going that way. There's a safe house. Going this way. I guess I'll go this way. I wonder if I can also switch shoulder. Maybe.
Down there, get out of here.
Fuck you. Shoot you. What am I doing? Walk in. Whoops. That was accidental. Sorry.
hostile presence detected.
I guess you gotta hold it all the way there.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Let's start calling that thing Jeeves. I know Jeeves. There we go. Not a weapon, but using X after selecting it. Inventory. Let's give me five move. Vendors are crafted. So, if I go into my inventory now. It's a Navy MP5N. Equip a mod by selecting an item with a mod slot and pressing X modifying weapon to really improve their statistics. Alright. Wait, do I have the MP? Oh yeah, I do. Alright. Magazine. Extended. So, everything okay out there? I heard this game is big.
Is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
My behind. Pads. Leveling up to make you stronger and give you access to your abilities. Level 2. Nice. You know, so far, this game is pretty fucking fun. It really is like an RPG, because enemies just absorb bullets, man. Hold right bump to aim, release to shoot, stick a bomb. And press it again to detonate it. Damages all targets in its area of effect. Alright. So I got new guns. I got new knee pads also. Fuck yeah. You always need new knee pads, man. Unlocked at level 4. It's just because I got a new gun, right? So that's a shotgun. Okay, so I see. Once I level up, then I'm pretty sure when I press Y. So it's like Wildlands. When I press Y, it switches my two primaries, which is gay. I'm just saying it's gay.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
My favorite game. Really did love Wildlands. Fun game. You know? What was that, bitcoins? I got 70 bitcoins, apparently. Anyways. I was gonna say, you know, Ubisoft gets its shit, but, you know, this is fun. Division is fun. Wildlands is fun. See,
third-person games that... Assassin's Creed gets some shit, but the game is fun. Kinda wish, though, that, had an Xbox One when this game came out, that, Uh-oh. I got a whole B to drop now. Yeah, just press B and then pop that up. Also, should see my stamina bar. This is me, so I'm gonna search around and see if I can find any shit, but too bad I can't climb this. That'd be cool, man, if you could climb this kind of shit. Looks like there's anything in there. Looks like there's anything in there. Got dark. Section unlocked. So far. Oh, it's that one mission I saw.
Missing supply crate located.
Hey man, hand over your food and walk away.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Isaac. That's Isaac. His name's Isaac. I was gonna call him Jeeves, man. M870 Express. Does that new gun? If it's a good fucking gun, I'll take it.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
What is GTF?
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Oh, now I gotta defend this place.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Lie down. Keep it coming.
Well, that didn't.
Secure. hostiles detected.
Fuck, man. Who are those
people? Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used
like
properly.
AI. That's cool. So I was like, how am I supposed to know? Because not everyone, or not every bad guy seems to drop loot. So I was just like, how am I gonna know? You know? I don't know. I'm trying to do.
Agent. Excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved.
How am I supposed to know?
Why don't you come on back here?
Which,
we got a little something for you.
That's kind of cool. They got a fucking... Was that another shotgun? Oh, I got two expresses. What's the difference? One's level three. Whoa. That's crazy. You're crazy, man.
Better you than me.
Equip a grenade. So does my health regenerate also? I'm guessing out of the fight it regenerates.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
I accidentally bumped into that guy. I feel like I actually bumped into him. You just can't walk through players.
You name it, I got it.
No, you name it, I've got it. Where do I get all my fucking stuff?
We need to talk.
Also, what can I do here?
I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no,
got a piece here that's calling your name.
Restock.
Biological terrorism apocalypse as real life.
So is that, like, unlimited? Yeah, okay. Holy shit, I can just restock here. Game is actually pretty fun. It's tough, but I don't like that shit. I hate games that go easy on me in the beginning. It's like, just give me the challenge. Oh, that's cool. Except the end of the street. This game is just too fun. Street signs, that'd be awesome. Alright, do that. Washington Street. Oh, they couldn't render that. Oh, there we go. No, I get that. I've seen games do that on here. I think Dying Light, actually. Main mission available. Complete main missions. Or completing main missions. Alive still, man. You're just dancing around. He's like passed out on the ground, put a radio next to him. Can we open doors? I was gonna say, you'd think we'd be able to search
trying to think. You'd think we'd be able to search, like, police cars and trucks and ambulances and even fire trucks. I'm sure you have basic medkits.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Dispatch, shoot the bad guys. Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded. Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back. Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
Couldn't have done it without me. Oh, I'm sure you could.
Alert. Man. Additional hostiles inbound.
Damn you! No, that actually scared me. So I do regain health when I'm out of
holy crap, how do you do that?
How to do what? Well, they keep asking me how I do that. Shoot the bad guys? You just fucking shoot the bad guys. You don't be bad.
Hostiles incoming.
Let's lock this down.
Be able to aim and shit. Yourself short, kid. What is this? Flashbang. Nice. It's not gonna touch me. My frag grenade and flashbang. Also, in all this confusion, I forgot.
Yes, Mom.
Shit. Now we're not fighting, so.
Bliss is trying to set up some kind of command center over at the station.
Over at the station? I think we're at the station. They're not gonna follow me into the station. Yeah, we helped you long enough, you know. We'll let you take on the other probably 40 guys that are in this place. On your own.
I
probably couldn't have taken out the other guys on your own.
You ready to knock some heads?
Well, that didn't fucking work. Nice grenade, my man. Nice.
Hostiles incoming. Anyway, you'd think I'd be able to search some shit, man. Like police cars. Why can't I search police cars? I'm sure that's why those guys are here. What can I carry? Why is that telling me? What is it? Was that a flashbang grenade? Not really. It's grenades, I really don't care. Shut the fuck up. God damn. Warning. Hostiles detected.
Roll away from a threat. Jesus fucking Christ. Shut up, dog! Fucking niggers. I'm not gonna fucking accept that shit while I'm fucking streaming. That's kinda shit I'm gonna have to do.
Or something?
Out of here! Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
First wave X-45. What's RPM? RPM.
a police precinct. I should be able to open all these boxes. Accuracy. Oh. 100% more damage. My target is below 30 health. It's actually got worse damage. I have no idea what RPM is, though. Thank you.
Hostiles detected.
All I asked for is to be able to stream.
Nice shooting there.
Look who it is. God only knows what the...
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
We need to protect this block from these scavengers.
Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Additional hostiles inbound.
Holy fuck, dude! I just fucking died for no fucking reason. I can't fucking do this shit, man. I gotta be able to concentrate. Fucking not have all these loud noises and shit. God fucking... All this shit over me, because I don't know why the fuck I died. Fucking hands.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, nice if I could fucking see this fucking I guess not shit again. Enemies drop loot. No, they fucking loot. I think every enemy drops. They all have guns.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Sprint. You will sprint.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Oh, my man, it's not a joke.
That's what it is. It's a restock. I just restock my
over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Of entertainment.
Coming up on my right.
We left base this morning. V still radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
You'll need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
What? Is that how you kill the virus with the UV lights?
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache. Can't get shit done. I feel goddamn helpless.
I like hearing a little side dialogue.
You're good to go,
Santa.
Okay? I gotta tell you, I don't envy you going back into that mess. I'm getting out the minute I can. Good luck to you.
Thank you. This game is so fucking cool. It's just too realistic. It looks like it's getting actually fun.
Public health officials have confirmed that a hazardous biological threat has been confirmed in your area. At this time, the threat has been declared a Category A bioweapon agent, and is considered to be serious and life
Or you didn't see anything you liked. Ain't seen nothing. Jesus, I think I'm getting frostbite.
I'm gonna freeze out here.
Freaking out. Is good, right?
I don't get it.
Damn.
I have all the DLC.
Fake being sick.
Can't access them.
So goddamn tired.
I already wearing this shit.
So goddamn tired.
Jesus.
trail break off the island down on Dyer.
Friends on my left, friends on my right. My friends on their coast. Might be where all my or maybe not. I was gonna say this might be where all my outfits are. It's like expansion stash. Wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna sell all this shit. Jesus, there's a lot of that shit in my stash, but I'm gonna sell it.
Check it out.
So, what looks good to you?
Secret. They just call it the station.
Nothing looks good, my man.
Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper.
Goodbye.
Agent. Turning us
goodbye,
all against each other, dividing us.
Serve me.
That's
the
beauty of this super classified bullshit.
That's better.
We all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah.
I hear they found that Amherst guy's apartment.
Fuck yeah.
Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Jesus Christ.
So, Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, shit. So online. First of all, it says something. Bounty. Shall be sent. Find a neutralized murder suspect. Holy shit, that's cool.
Oh, honey. There's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful.
That's really mean.
I'll upload her last known location,
people,
but
like
nobody
you,
can say I didn't warn
the bad
you.
Guys. You're the problem.
No need to get tough with me.
Discover Chelsea.
I know it's hard to believe,
just
but
discovered
some of you
Chelsea.
Know what I'm talking about. The dark zone. The dark zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out.
Full? What is that? Is her name Mason? Yeah.
Hey, watch your back, friend. A gang's just been by here.
Thank you, stranger. That's the nicest stranger I've ever met.
Anybody have any booze? I'm all out.
Anybody have any booze?
Scott,
I like that guy.
We're done here. Come on, man. This is New York. There has to be an alleyway. I just walked 5 feet, but there's no alleyway right here. There's an alleyway between these two buildings.
scare me. I beat the poison. Use a drink right about now.
You're not taking me down.
Keep up the pressure.
What a waste, dude. What a fucking waste of a skill. Why do only base restocks have med kits? Really sucks, man. This gun also has terrible.
No hanging back.
Because you won't die? That's why it's taking so long.
Take this! We own this place!
Thank you. you know it's me, dogs. Every time I almost get her, though.
We got word you found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
Selections of weapons, gear, skills, and talents into slots. Should be all. Skills, because I'm getting real pissed off that I'm dying. Thank you. Establish the base of operations in Manhattan to gain access.
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to Values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
We don't hang together. We're done.
You're in! Go! We got your back! Move, move! Go, go, go!
A drink right about now.
Look at that!
Step these guys! Right.
Two girls chatting about me.
OMG. Did you see Arya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on fleek. His hair is gorge. I love him so much. He's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Get off the phone. You have to come see what's on the news.
I gotta go, babe. Mom's getting jelly. Love you. Late. Okay. See you later. Call me.
Up intel can be found in the intel menu, finding all intel in categories for a unique piece of clothing. I get clothing for picking up intel? Wow. Alright, we got, what, a new pistol? Is that all the shit I picked up, man?
Oh, we're done here.
rescue the GTF officer. Explosive bullet.
Taking unnecessary risks.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here. Toes.
Until we get those dishes online, I'll come.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Gonna make a tuna sandwich? I was just rescuing.
Thought it was done for until you came along.
Tuna sandwich.
Fuck this. Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
I think I should do the submachine gun, if anything, because, I got a hat. Nice. Because, I'm sure it uses all the other ammo, right? Mm-hmm.
OMG. Did you see Arya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome.
Desearía saber cómo pagar. Pensé que sabía lo que era tener hambre.
Nice. holster do? Eight armor, I'll tell you that. Fuck yeah, dude. This game is fun. This actually is like an RPG. Which kind of pisses me off because we're using guns here, you know. But still. Two electronics. Also gotta figure out how to get more med kits. Three electronics, that brings it up to five. Someone's house. Oh, this one's someone's house. One more. Nice. One soda. If I lived in New York, I would have made a joke that this guy should, or that I should raid my own house. Because I'll have stashes of water bottles. Shotgun. It's not ammo, so. What is that? I still don't know exactly when I get all my season pass shit. How about the gold edition? You know, good deal. Fun game. You know, as much shit as I give the game, because it's been pissing me off, because I've died like, I think once, honestly. Almost died again. Yeah, but just as much shit as I give the game. It's fucking fun, dude. Frags, med kits, flashbangs, explosive bullets. See, what is that sound? It sounds like someone's running around me somewhere. Also, I'm watching my own stream on my phone. I just want to see how far behind it is. 10 seconds now. I might have a standard 15 second. It's like a fucking 1 minute pause. I don't know what that is then. It's not med kits that I'm full of. It's that I can only carry two. Hold on. That's another thing I forgot to pick up. There's a doggy. I think that's what it is. It's dogs. Where's the dog? Sounds like he's going this way. He's around this building somewhere. His own business. I like that. Carry seven med kits.
Ready to mess this shit up.
Scanning civilian. What do you want? Give one canned food.
You just made a friend for life.
Pom pom beanie? Mahogany. What the fuck's a pom pom beanie? That's the one with the thing on the top, right? Should I wear my Russian hat or should I wear this weird beanie? You know what? Russian hat all the way. Wait a minute. Ain't I supposed to be this way? Try and get somewhere. I don't even remember which way I'm going. Alright, there we go. Chelsea Park, I'm gonna go sell all the stuff that I got for this. I'm either gonna do this mission and go back, or do this and the other one and go back. Depends on which ammo. Not ammo.
They owe us.
Bad for these guys. Like, I understand that they're thugs, but... yeah. Especially this guy, dude. Fucking just shot him down on the street. I feel bad about that. But this... what is this, what is this gun? I got one new item, too. Beanie. It's like what I got.
Everybody's out there for themselves now.
I don't know if dying. I should probably look that up also. Save dying as a penalty in this game. Oh, close the trunk. Is there an achievement for that? Oh, probably not, because I didn't do it while I was crouched. Dying doesn't have a penalty, except for just moving me back a little bit. Then, I'm fine with that. So, on PvE, basically what I'm doing. Nothing, but Dark Zone, I guess, and all that kind of shit. I guess we'll just, which is, it's acceptable. I mean, it is the Dark Zone, after all. You've heard about the Dark Zone. Don't worry, I'm a good guy. You can tell by the light that doesn't really show on me. They just have that light, like, actually on the front of the shoulder, instead of just, like, on the top, but kind of towards the back. So that when people see you coming down the street, they actually know the,
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
She said look for it, and the subtitles said look at it.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
I'll look at it, but... where? And sign up for this.
Warning, supply is taking fire.
Damn it. And fucking sign up for this. Great, the fucking crate just took all the damage because I can't stop it. And fucking has to do that goddamn mission. game is starting to be a nigger. I like that shit. Are they chasing me? Y'all fuckers. Using a med kit.
Dispatch to Chelsea Patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
Start missions for you without your fucking consent. This game raped me. Achievement? Blow those guys up with their own propane tanks. I'm running out of ammo, dude. This game sucks. It's kind of like this is like one of the best RPGs out there. Grand Theft Auto.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Oh, now I gotta defend.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
God damn it. Oh my god, and then I got a fucking just a fucking random guy with a shield.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Pressure back to nominal levels.
Thanks. Lost all my... Where'd it go? I swear to God, if that shit just fucking, if, like, you know, if it disappeared, kind of like Minecraft, I would have been so pissed. Down 1 minute. Jesus Christ.
We can all kiss my New York butt.
kind of like Fallout.
Incoming hostiles.
Oh, that's nice. You put it all the way up on the fucking thing. How am I supposed to get over there?
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
You know what? Let the supplies take fire. How am I supposed to get up there? Really? And they're just gonna keep shooting at it. Until I get up there. It's almost dead, because I didn't fucking cut it.
Got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
You better tell Benny all about me. Risk my ass once again. Oh, thank you for showing up, you assholes. It would have been nice to have y'all here when I was fucking blasted at nonstop. But no, just show up after I'm done. That's fine.
Shit, they got him! Crap!
why I keep pressing B to pick. Show enemies up there. Didn't say there were enemies. Back to base. How did I know my stim packs?
Think this used to be a burrito.
Wait a minute. That's a Chelsea water park. I actually like that they have that system where if you give an NPC, or I guess I'll just call them civilians, if you give a civilian a drink, so.
Come take a look. You're gonna like what you see.
You're gonna like what you see. Well, let's hope. So I'm not keeping any of the shotguns.
Gotta see it to believe it.
Thank you.
Curtis Streets, right here.
New York. What's happening to us?
I completed. There we go. They got Alex. I don't know what reference that is.
Hey, anything you're looking for? How is my new favorite customer?
Sure, I don't sell anything that I want. Cause look at that. I can
no big deal. Anything you're looking for? Best deals in the city.
I can still sell that shit. Oh, that's buy.
Health officials have confirmed that a hazardous biological threat has been confirmed in your area. At this time, the threat has been declared a Category A bioweapon agent and is considered to be serious and life-threatening.
Says I got two things in my inventory.
And can spread from person to person.
I got the double-barrel shotgun. I don't know how to fucking asshole's been sitting in the My Games and apps all fucking day. So, since we're in New York, we're Central Park. Is this Central Park right here? I wanna go to Central Park because I wanna see what the zoo looks like. Or if they even put the zoo in. So I just want to be extra sure about when I get to access all my
thanks.
Season pass shit.
You really don't care, do you?
Yes, I do.
Jesus, what are you doing?
Of operations.
Hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got no one to send you. We've got wounds.
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
Thank you. just an encounter. Really don't want to fucking do any encounters.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Oh, screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Listen to me. We just can't. They'll find us.
Who is that? Is that for the base of operations thing?
Into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this. Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
You'll be missing out.
Critters they used to use the passway tunnel to stash bodies.
Ports
can't see nothing.
Here we go. Jesus. Finally. Do you want to retrieve this item? Retrieved items can be found in the inventory.
I know Benitez would love to liberate Times Square.
Motorcycle police scarf.
Good luck out there.
SWAT scarf. Can't see any of that.
Can't keep doing this.
I'll just leave all these. I'll pick them up some other time.
Good luck out there.
See you later.
Looks like maybe some of the Russians didn't make it out of their consulate in time.
luck out there. Out there.
Can't keep doing this.
Yeah, I guess I don't have enough requirements. 868, whatever that is. Oh, firearms and 85 electronics. That'd be good as a sidearm.
Rikers run that whole area up near Lex.
I can see you're looking to buy.
Oh, man. Good luck out there. Freezing my butt off.
Your butt? Uh-oh. He's freezing his butt off.
Ain't seen nothing. Good luck out there.
You can't buy from over there.
Doctor's still alive. We could sure use her.
Sure, we need a jacket, first of all.
Good luck out there.
Hey, you!
You think? Last man battalions prepping for their last stand over at the UN.
You can't buy from over there.
Out there.
hurt, Allenby. The Queen's Tunnel is the place to do it.
Wish was like a please hat, you know.
Seen nothing.
Bring it or shut the fuck up. God.
Good luck out there.
If that Amherst fella did start the dollar flu, it might be worth checking his place out. Freezing my butt off.
Good luck out there.
Looks like things might be heating up over at the Russian consulate.
Good luck out there.
You think?